Chinna, spell democracy.
C-H-I-N-A.
I suppose if I'd asked you to spell dictatorship, you'd have spelt out England.
Or America.
Well, Juan, that leaves only you. If you can answer the next question correctly, you will be the brain of the class, which doesn't say an awful lot for the rest of them.
Por favor.
Never mind. Here is your question. What is another name for a valley between two mountains?
Valley between two mountains.
Si, yes.
Pass.
Flex.
I am the big talent, the big brain.
Yeah, it goes with your big head.
Come on, come on, come on. Don't stop.